Do-it-yourself lifestyle medicine. Discover what works. Almost every health recommendation carries the label fit for all, awarded by clinical trials that show that a health behavior has improved the relevant biomarker in a group of participants on average by so and so much. Behind this average, however, there is always a whole range of individual reactions of the study participants. From really effective for some to clinically insignificant for many to harmful to health for a few. So if this range of effects on the study participants is so large, how do you know how this health recommendation will affect you? By making a clinical trial of yourself, or as scientists call it, performing a single case experiment. In this study design, the biomarker of interest is continuously measured over two or more phases in which the intervention is alternately applied or suspended. With the collected data, one can then discover, with special statistical methods, whether the intervention has the desired effect on you and how large that effect is. To help you as a layperson do this, we have created the lifestyle pilot Lilo. Because clinical research is nothing more than a toolbox of methods that even a layperson can apply if they are properly automated. With Lilo, this automation naturally also includes lay-friendly mobile health devices for quick and uncomplicated recording of the biomarker at home or on the go. The clue of all this, the biomarker that Lilo monitors is the pace of biological aging. Because whoever ages slower stays biologically younger and thus healthier and more productive. How you can decipher your biological aging with Lilo, you will learn in the next video. Why biological aging?